They've toured Hawaii above ground. Now it's time to go below ground. Well, underwater actually, to the coral reefs. Coral reefs are living organisms that support more than 500 species. They are so important to the marine life of Hawaii that more than 84 million acres are protected. Today, the girls are going to board a real submarine to see a coral reef ecosystem in action. Other ways to experience Hawaii's marine life include snorkeling, scuba diving, or you could snuba, which is a cross between snorkeling and scuba diving. But whatever you choose, just please don't touch the coral. It's the last day of vacation, and the girls are on the move. They're off to the pier to catch a submarine.
Aloha, ladies. Welcome to Atlantis Adventures. My name is Sandy. First of all, our submarine sits out here about a half mile offshore.
Oh, yeah,
there's a 5-minute boat ride out to the sub.
I never thought in my entire life I'd actually get a chance to actually experience a submarine ride.
And she's gone.
Our foursome boards a 48-seat submarine and will descend more than 100 feet to see some of Hawaii's magnificent coral reefs.
All right, now as we descend down through the water column, you see many kinds of coral. But what to keep in mind is what you're actually looking at is an ancient lava flow over 18,000 years old.
It would be wonderful to have some way to take back some of what we've seen to kids. To have kids begin to have an appreciation of relationship with nature.
45 minutes underwater is enough for this gang. They are anxious to head back to the resort, where they will cap off their trip with a real Hawaiian luau.